What is up, guys? Welcome to the 18th part of Dragon Ball Z Tenkaichi. Well, this is 17 of Dragon Ball Z Tenkaichi. Now it's time for farewell to the Pride of Warrior. To the Pride Warrior. Okay. Here we go. Let me turn up the volume. Okay then. All right, let's do this.
This doesn't look like it'll be over soon.
Come on, Kakarot. It's time for you to die.
Oh boy. I thought I'd be playing as Goku, but whatever. Okay, bring it on, Goku.
Unbelievable! I thought all the training I did in the other world would be paying off. You're a complete healer. You must have trained harder than me.
No. Train hard, but you're a fighting genius, Kakarot. You've always been a faster learner. No matter how hard I tried, that never changed. I need something else. That's why I decided to do this.
You let vomit in.
Yes. It wasn't the ideal man.
So you look at yourself being told by someone like him just for a chance of getting stronger?
I wanted to return to my old self. The ruthless, cold-blooded Saiyan. I just wanted to fight you all out. At the top of my game. And that's why I feel so good now.
Really? Check this. That's a bad you got, Goku. Ooh. No matter how hard you try to fight, it's pointless. That doesn't.
Good day! Get out of my way!
Why, Lou? Eat this.
You see the weight, energy, a huge power just appeared.
It must be Majin Buu is fighting.
I wonder how strong this Majin Buu is. But in the end, this is the power level.
No! Different than a normal power somehow.
Stop whining and fight. I won't let you run away from this battle, Kakarot.
Sorry, I had to do this, Goku. I'm gonna knock you out. Sorry.
Put this battle on hold. I'll clean up the mess I made and take care of Majin Buu. And then I'll settle things with you, if I'm still alive, that is.
Is that Majin Buu? Yes, I never forget that terrifying face. It's too late, there's no escape now. Are you sure? It didn't look like that kind of situation. Are you sure, Gohan? I'm sure. If I use all of my power.
What? You want to fight me, Deborah? You don't know your place. That's why you're a fool.
Oh, God.
Majin Buu's power just skyrocketed from out of nowhere. He's too strong. I can't believe it.
Oh, boy. Stand against Majin Buu. Uh-oh. You know what? Screw it. Deborah, why is he on my team? Whatever.
If I had known that, we could have tried the other way.
Huh?
What other way? No, it's too late now. There's nowhere to run. Not from Majin Buu. What are you saying?
Nabu. Oh my God, he's so strong. Dang it. Whatever, I'll take it. Okay. Well, no. What? You quickly on a bit. You are not get lost.
Hey, ugly stupid lump, you're Majin Buu. Going to hell, then I'm taking you with me.
Oh, God. Jesus Christ is strong. Okay. Not gonna lie. Jesus Christ!
Wow! It's ridiculously strong!
Yeah,
He's already more powerful than a super saiyan. It's extraordinary. He's stronger than your body when he comes.
No, 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 hold on. No, ouch, 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 ouch. I'm not going to hell. I'm coming. I'm taking you with me. Ouch. Ouch. Dang, like, that's super. That low armor, like. Not gonna. Ouch, ouch. Ouch.
What? Bulma, Trunks, Jacklot, goodbye.
I have no choice.
Hey, that's me!
Tark, immortal!
Ouch. What? Dang it. Dang, like. Okay, I'm gonna keep spamming this. I'm gonna keep doing more damage. Ouch. Take this. Dang it. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, I'm dead. Ouch, 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 ouch. I'm dead. Ouch. Ouch. What's doing? Okay. And I see. That's fine. Okay, let's see what happens next.
Trunks. Take care of your mother.
Huh? What do you mean, take care of Mom? Dad?
Go. Take cover somewhere far from here. I'll fight Majin Buu myself.
No way! We'll fight too! The three of us together can take him easy!
No. No matter how many people we throw at him, ordinary fighting just won't work.
Huh?
Trunks, I've never hugged you. Even when you were a baby. Come here, son.
What are you doing, Dad? Quit it! You're embarrassing me!
Stay strong, Trunks.
Huh?
Sorry.
You die now!
I finally know what I have to do to get rid of you. The only way to destroy you is by blasting you into atoms so you can never regenerate. Farewell, Bulma. Trunks.
I'm sorry, guys.
Kakarot.
I have no choice but to defeat Boo. Alright. Here goes. Jesus Christ, like, golly. That was sad of Vegeta during the final explosion. Well, we got to the next one. We're so close to the end, guys. Well, thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll catch y'all later. Peace out.